overwhelming phenomena in the world of three-dimensional space and time. And I call this the Omega point, or the transcendental object at the end of history. And I believe it is not that far off that with the emergence of the global internet, a population of superbuilders and electronic moves.
Take this, brother. May it serve you well.
Thinking, feeling, existing, and relating.